Hey, what's up guys, Buffy, and welcome to Ghost Recon Breaking Point. That's right guys, we are in Ghost Recon, but we are now on a new island, and there's also some new rules where we need to find out as well. Okay, before we do anything, I just downloaded this again. I have no idea what I'm doing on this, so I don't know the missions like at all. Get into a helicopter. Right, so we need to go into a helicopter. I have no idea what the fuck we are doing.
Not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
Now, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back.
What's happening? Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, this is a swarm with things. Hey, yo! There's no way they're that powerful.
Shit. More bad guys. Everyone take cover!
Yeah, we need a better gun, don't we?
Helping you out!
I shoot my guy. Okay, I didn't shoot him there because he would have died. Okay, let's get him. Stay cover. Next to a
enemies
fucking
hit.
Red ass barrel. Yeah, that's nice to know.
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My god. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
Ah, it makes sense now.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen. You have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Air One.
Okay, yes, yeah.
Okay, nice.
Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
We got this. Yeah, my guy looks sexy, by the way. Look at him, he's got like a mad haircut and stuff. Alright, we need to go. We need to go, guys. Come on. Okay, this game is not fit for fucking release. Jesus. I was just about to think that.
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. But we're scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one. Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
Leave it.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is 'cause of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
Okay. I have no idea what the fuck is going on. We're just going to explore and find out what else is here. So there really is nothing here. We're in the swamps. A lot of bad guys. So, should you go look? See? Are they kissing? Oh, they're not kissing, right? Okay. Just really close together. Can we get a collat? Let's see if we can get a collat. Okay, we cannot. So, yeah, this sniper is just not that good. What have you got here? Let's have a look at you. I've got. Da-da-da-da. We got some. Oh, a new sniper. Let's actually see that bad boy. Huh? Alright, let's test it, shall we?
Good hit.
Wait, that was actually Pog. Oh yes, this is a good sniper, this is, bro. Fucking amazing. What the fuck is that? What in the hell? What is that? That's a robot of some sort. Oh no, it's bad. Oh, Oh, that just went bad so fucking quickly. Oh, okay. Attack it. Get it. Fucking hell. Okay, we did it, I guess. Are you okay there, good sir? You're just lying down. What? I don't even know what that is. Oh shit, there's people over here. So many people. There they are, look. Anybody over this bit? We're gonna check. There. Hello there, guy. You got a nice ass. That is irrelevant to what's about to happen to you. Neutralize.
What the hell was that? That's weird. I'm gonna check that out.
Shit. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, it's a... Nice shot! Yeah, bro, I nailed all those five bullets went to his skull. Who's just standing there from shock? That's what. But it's... Oh, there's a lot of people. This is a base, Matthew. This is a big chungus base, I think. I cannot see anyone. Big wall. Oh, that was too close to comfort, mate.
Heavy gunner here.
How can you not see me?
Now you're just showing off. Heads up. Bad guy over there. Bad guy over there.
Grenade. Oh shit, yeah, that is a bitch on the ropes. Running. That is not running. Got that one as well. Yeah, it's just this little guy. Oh, that's a grenade. Here as well. Boom, got him. Red at him. Alright, that's how you do it, guys. Nice one, Poggers, bro. There was a guy in here? I never knew there was a guy in there. Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. There wasn't a lot I could do in this game. I was thinking to do an episode on this like I did in Wildlands, but I don't know what I'm doing. I think I might play more this game, get some better stuff, go through the story and stuff like that. So then, yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Regardless, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. And also join our Discord. That's where you get a lot more updates of the channel in general. You can ask me questions. And make sure you go on my Twitch livestreams and stuff like that. And without further ado, I'll see you guys later.